guys, let's chat 6 here. Today we're going to be taking a look at Robotics in VR by VRobot. They reached out to me and asked me to take a look. I'm very excited. It looks interesting. It's almost like a Lego builder for robots. So I'm very excited to see what it has to offer. Let's do it.
Okay, so here we are. It's kind of like a futuristic lab here. And on the sign back there, it says, "Welcome to VRobot Education." Go ahead and hit play. So it looks like we have one robot unlocked here. It says, "Johnny Bot is a humankind robot." Gonna select easy. We have to build our robot here. Put that together. I will say, I have noticed quite a few spelling errors already. So that can definitely be improved on. Okay, there's our robot. It says we have 6 out of 6 parts, so now we can go to our programming. So now we can add our blocks to the move tank. This is the move tank here. So we're gonna click on that, turn the rotations on, and put 100. And it says 100 for the right side as well. So essentially, we're controlling each side of the robot's quote-unquote feet. And it says to set 4 rotations. Okay, now we can press start and see what it does. Very cool. So that's how long it's going to move for. So now we have to get this robot all the way to the end there. It should move forward 7 blocks. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 is the one he's standing on. Click on our move tank. Still doing the on for rotations. Still doing 100 per foot actual rotations. It says to do 17. And now we can get started here. Yay, we made it. Awesome. So now we're going to go backwards. To do that, we change the value to a negative 100 instead of positive. So there's just a little negative button down here hiding. Kind of hard to see, but that's okay. And we'll hit start and see what happens. There it goes. I would like to see a button to speed up the process here so we don't have to watch the whole thing. Now we're going to do some movement with turning. So we need to turn right at 90 degrees for, I guess, this part so that we can get to our goal. Power left. That's going to be positive. Positive. 11 rotations. This move tank is going to be so that we can turn right here. It says to set it to 100 on the left and negative 100 on the right and 1 rotation. So now we're doing our positive 100 and negative 100. See, I think this would be really great for programmers, even beginner programmers. It does take some trial and error, but once you get the hang of it, it's not so bad. So let's click on this button here, set it to 100. I assume it's going to be 100 twice again. And we're going to do 6 rotations to get to the goal here. All right, let's give it a try. Now it's going to do its turn. All right. We made it. Perfect. Okay, so this one's pretty simple. We just have to get it over 3 blocks. So we're going to turn it on for rotations. Power each wheel at 100. And I would say try 6 rotations. Awesome! That one was pretty easy. Now, I want to rotate it first. Okay, let's see if this works. Nice and easy. Alright guys, so this one's going to take a lot more combinations of things, so I'm just going to cut it here and tell you my final thoughts.
So after playing that game, I absolutely recommend that you give it a shot. It's 100% free, so you have nothing to lose. And if you have any programming background, you're definitely going to benefit from that in this game. Thanks for watching, guys. Leave a like, subscribe, and see you next time. Bye.